Oh, nice.
Oh, that was a good punch.
Nice, nice.
You know what he does? You know what he does? He lands one shot. Yup. That's exactly what he does. He lands one shot and he waits for the effect instead of just following up.
This is a fight that honestly could go either way because you don't know how the judges are scoring in a fight like this.
But you're now one win away from a world title opportunity. How important is this to you?
It's extremely important for me. You know, it's everything I work hard for. You know, I've had a tough road, but, you know, that tough road made me the strong fighter I am today. And I'm just, you know, excited for today, and I'm ready and focused. I had a great camp, and I'm just ready to roll.
You're fighting an opponent in Charles Whitaker who brings a lot of experience into the ring. What are you expecting from him tonight?
Well, you know, I bring experience, too, because, you know, I didn't have a... You know, I had a tough career, so, you know, I do have experience. I consider myself a young veteran. And, you know, I've been against world-class fighters, so, you know, there's nothing that he's going to bring to the table that I feel that I haven't seen yet. And, you know, I expect him to bring his A-game, and I'm going to prepare for it.
Thank you.
Chris is getting ready.
Get him, Max. He's coming in,
For you guys tonight.
We just gotta go out there and fight our fight. And at the end of the day, we make the adjustments. He's gonna make the adjustments and we'll make ours. But at the end of the day, Gabby's got the better boxing IQ. So between him and me, we'll put our head together between the corner. And we'll find a way to shuffle the deck, as RT Moore used to say. Give him different looks till we find the, might look to get inside, and when we get inside, it commences to doing what he does best, and that's whipping people to shreds.
When you have on the brink of the biggest fight, a title shot of his career coming up after this fight if he wins, was it difficult to focus on this fight during training?
Hell no, he focuses 190%. You got to find a way to stop him from training. Some fighters you got to push, some you got to tie back. This guy, man, if you let him train, he'll train till the cows come home.
Thanks, Billy.
Thank you.
Guys.
All right, Gabe, time to go to work.
Go, baby! Let's get this one, baby!
missing because you're loading up.
Okay.
Jab, he's gonna bail. Remember we talked about that? Slide to the sleeve, bang. Next time you tilt with it, bang, bang. But when you tilt with it, don't punch here. Punch here, anticipate. Boom, make him run into the shot. Beautiful, baby. Nice and relaxed. Don't
That's breathing.
We're gonna break
breathing.
These down. Thank you. Steel shots, baby, steel shots!
Yeah! in, big breath out.
Mind your wind. Breathe deep. But go get this guy. Jab your way and slip your way and cut off the ring.
Like that?
Just like that. But when you get inside, make this angle. What's he going to do? He's going to force him this way. Long hook, big overhand right, 45.
Okay.
And when you hit him in the arms, hit him in the arm like you're trying to break his fucking arm. With the hand wraps on and the gloves you got, you ain't breaking shit. Go ahead, man. Just hit him. Chest, shoulders, arms. All right,
breathing,
smart push. And he's got to be hard.
Big deep, deep, big deep. Open those lungs. Deep.
Yeah, he's doing good. He's breaking this guy down, slowly but surely. This guy's a runner. He's
on it. He's strong.
Yo, Bobby.
Thank you, man.
Good fight, baby.
Woo!
Nice fight.
Thanks, man.
Thank you, dude.
There you go, man.
Woo!
Can't even move my arm.
Oh, shit.
Yo, my shit is like paralyzed right now, man.
Number uno, Gabby!
Both of them is
guys, man. Thanks, man. I said the right things.
Wait 1 second. One second. Give me 1 second.
Okay. Why'd you go over there, bud?
1 second.
All right, okay, right there. Be careful.
Russell's need the man. He get that privacy.
Get that right there, Dave.
Oh, that guy is tough, yo.
That team swag. This is what we do.
That guy is strong.
Yeah, let's go. Yo, I need
when I say how strong, you say too strong.
Yo, Gabby beat undefeated guy today. Undefeated guy.
Yeah, since what, 2009?
Yeah. Wow. Okay. Team swag, baby.
Team swag, baby.
My back hurt, man. I jumped over that gate. I did like I did last time, last fight, except I jumped over the ropes.
He's strong. I had to be careful because
I was telling you,
the thing is, when he got desperate, he was throwing haymakers. And there were dangerous shots.
This was his whole life.
Yeah. Oh, he was gamed.
Game as they come, dead game.
That dude came to fight. He was in shape, man. No, man, my bicep, man. Look at how it's swollen. Cause he defends with his elbows.
Yeah, I know.
So when you throw overhand rights, he dips low, but he goes like this. And sometimes the my see?
Yeah.
Look at that. It was landing right in his elbow, dude. Shit was.
Well, then use it just as the decoy into the.
Yo, I ain't never felt that shit before, man.
It's crazy.
Got crafty, man. Not a bad
yo,
fighter.
He's a fucking vet.
Yeah, he's a vet.
He was. I felt his experience, but you know, I still kept my composure. Look at that shit, dude. That's not even my muscle. That's just it being swollen.
When you knock a guy down and you go after him, he knows you're coming right after him.
Yeah.
So jab first to open him up.
Yeah.
Every time you went after him, he was ready for you.
Yeah.
That was excitement.
Yeah, you wanted to kill him.
Yeah, I wanted to make a statement.
He knew you coming down.
Yeah.
He was still game when he was hurt.
I feel you.
Yeah, he was.
No, the dude didn't quit.
No, it's like he got tough
some hard shots.
Yes, you did.
Jeez.
You could have got him out of there.
Yeah.
Yo, put the TV on.
Put the TV on.
Talking about it.
Yo, turn
the TV on.
Chino, put
the
TV on.
Good working with it.
Hey, thank you, man.
Billy.
Hold on.
All right, see you, Gabe. It was a chicken sandwich.
Hey, go.
See you, Billy. Okay.
Yo, put this in your pocket, honey.
First off,
that's important.
I love you, baby.
I love you, too. Put that in your pocket for me.
Yo. You were strong as hell.
I never seen you like that, man.
If y'all don't mind, I'm going to take a quick shower. Yeah. I'm going to take a quick shower.
Put the volume up. They're probably talking about it.
You see that?
I'm
going
to take a quick shower, y'all, and I'm going to
bring that out. I went for you outside.
I was never tired.
Yeah?
Never.
Good.
Never. Good. When I saw it was the 8th round, I said, the 8th round? I thought it was the 5th. I thought it was like the 4th or 5th.
Well, I kept saying, I said
8th round.
I kept saying to myself, if he continues at this 5th, if Whitaker doesn't pick up the pace, you can fight like that for 20 rounds.
Jesus.
I got it.
Yo, dude, I went blind in one of the rounds. He caught me and the lace went right in my eye. Dude, I was seeing two of him. And then he caught me with a hook, pop. And dude, like, I could not see for shit. And it was the whole round. Remember when I went back to the corner, I was like, oh, I went blind in that round. Dude, the whole round on my mother, I could not see. I saw two of him. I was like, yo, I thought that shit was only in movies. I thought that shit was in Rocky movies. That shit is real. Huh? I think it was like the 8th or 9th round that it happened. I'm gonna take a quick shower. I'll be right back out.